again. Rinne with the quick up. Yossi drops it. Fisher's pass broken up. Foot race. Zack Smith's got a break. Shorthanded. Scores! Zack Smith has a shorthanded goal and his second of the period.
Well, when a coach scratches a player, they can only hope he's a... Pass deflected by Smith. He read the cross seam pass from Fisher, and his shot is almost the same as Mike Hoffman's. The difference is this puck's about 4 to 5 inches higher. It's over the pad, and the Senators have a power play goal, a shorthanded goal, and lead by a couple.